Hey, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. Well, there's a bit of a thunderstorm raging around here. I don't know if you guys have seen it. Hey. Yep. I keep moving the camera past it. Hey, lightning. So, we're now on our way to rescue Fina and generally get out of here. Oh, hello guys. Studio. You know what? Maybe a bit of this is in order. I spy a lot of magic being used. And I would like to be able to use Rain of Swords at some point soon. Villies. God, they are weak. Bit late on that one, mate. Could use Rain of Swords now, but they'll probably get a chance to silence someone. So let's do this again. And use it next turn. I don't have a huge amount of health. It would be handy actually if I got Vice to attack the one, attack another one. Oh, okay. So we're doing this, are we? Bloody hell, that guy can leap. Ooh, that was... Ooh. That's quite strong, that, actually. That's much stronger, though, so you know. It's only gonna focus. Well... He's dead. There's no kill like overkill. Yeah! Yeah, you got your ass kicked, Ica. But at least you learned some blue magic. Save point. I don't know why I'm going, ooh, a save point. I saw it from all the way back at the elevator. Didn't exactly sneak up on me. Obviously, there's some big backstory between those two. Just say die. So that's where we need to go. There is nowhere for me to explore. Hey guys. They're pretty easy, to be honest with you. Although they will probably use Electrum at some point. I forgot all about that. Blah. In the face. Ah, no counterattack. See, guys, why can't you be more like that? That'll do, you know. Should have known. It doesn't do a huge amount of damage. I haven't used Alpha Storm in a while. Let's give it a go. Oh, counter stat, so I see how this is. Doing this, are you? Well, I'm only going to come at you with super moves, which you can't counter attack, so. You know. Chill out. Yeah, you got a harbor key. Look at how they stare into each other's eyes. Oh. Well, she's not the jealous type, it would seem. Save the mushy stuff for later. The way we came. Fina has joined your party. I don't think there's anything. There's no charms or anything around here. It'd be weird if there was. We to the elevator? Yeah. I think it's time to go. The doors are rotating. I wonder if we could actually watch them go the whole way around. That would be silly if I could do that. Time to get out of Dodge. Rotating to go into defensive mode so they can fire at themselves. Right. Searchlights. Okay. Didn't think it came back this far. Alright. Yeah, some pretty cool lighting. Really? Ah. Too many people on the field already to do that, I think. Oh, come on, Vice, really? You're gonna miss? Even Ica can hit it. Bah. And the Cupel Star. This one will work now because there's space on the field for one more. Okay, so the one that Vice was hitting is the one that searched. So we'll do a Rain of Swords. Everyone focuses. That one. Just to make sure it doesn't get away with it. Kind of jiggle a little bit. Oh, one of them was guarding. Huh. 31 damage. It's kind of cute.
I wish they were all that easy.
Yeah, it was pretty easy, wasn't it, Gilder? Oh, nice. Rank up. Oh, she now knows one of the one-hit kill spells. Oh, actually, now that we have Fina here, we know Sacrum. Let's just use that and get our entire party back up to full speed. Oh, for God's sake. I'm not doing very well with these spotlights, am I? What are we fighting against? More of these. Okay. If nobody misses, we should be okay. As long as it doesn't get to use call allies before we take all take our turns. Blank. There we go.
That was easy.
Jesus. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So the middle level, I think, has a fight with what's his name? Yep, Zivalin Bane. Oh no, a Moonberry. That's where the Zivalin Bane fight is. Let's go! Well, this time, I think he does a lot more damage with his burst move. So let's have... Feist can Increm himself, you two can guard, and you can Increm yourself. That sounds kind of rude actually, doesn't it? Increm yourself! To use Delta Shield because he's not going to use any magic attacks. Just uses Burst. Oh, he's going to crit Fina for 276. Is that all? I wonder, is it worth focusing a bit more on getting some more powerful moves so we can just really spam him one turn? Well, Fina's got hardly any HP. That's nice, just do 1,000 damage to Vice, thank you. Okay, with this we should be able to use a Cutlass Fury and Gunslinger. Oh, not Sacred Crystal, Sacred Crystal. All in one turn. Probably have the wrong color combination going up against him here. Although he is red, so purple and blue should be the right color combinations here. His crit did only a little bit more. In fact, I think his crit did less. Attack might be enough to take him down. Oh no, he missed. Burst? Yep, burst. Not missing this time. Bye bye, Zivalin Bane. We'll be taking our treasure, thank you.
We won! We won!
Like, considering we're meant to be kind of good, you know, there's no real reason why we're just sort of taking this guy out and taking a treasure that maybe he needs. You know? But whatever. Okay. Health. Man, I love Sacrum. Great move. Okay. Whoop. Okay, run. Gonna come back. Door. And save point. Nice. Actually, items. I've got some seeds that can increase his max HP by 30. That's not really a huge amount for her, is it? Oh ho, it's a tank. Yep, this is what we're fighting. So if you guys want to do that, if you maybe want to guard, if you want to do that.
Moons, get
if I remember right, you wouldn't think it, but the tank is very susceptible to being put to sleep. So I might try that next turn.
Moons, give me strength.
I don't know how you put a tank to sleep. Oh, wheel blast. Yeah, this is gonna be painful. Ouch! And Vice is gonna need healed. I don't have anything that can put people to sleep. Well, I did. Weakens one enemy target. Well, that might not be a bad thing to cast, actually. Okay, you can hold on a little bit more. So you do that. Thought of using this before. Oh, missed. Okay. That's probably why.
Here goes.
And cut. That tells you what sort of fight we're in for. I'm going to assume that we're going to get a wheel blast next turn, so everybody guard. Yep, Ike is getting wheel blasted in the face. Sacrum crystal somewhere. There.
Let's try this.
I've got a slipara box. Oh, he's wheel blasting again. Oh no. He's going for Fina, and Fina's guarding. Glad she was guarding. That's more like it. Okay. So you use Cutlass Fury. You use a Sacri's Crystal on Fina. Fina guards. You use a Slipara box. Remember being able to put it to sleep. I could be wrong on that front.
This should work.
Yes! Put the tank to sleep. Everybody focus. It's still asleep. Just because I just want to go overboard here. I want to get Pirate's Wrath and Gunslinger out on this turn. Don't even get to use Lunar Glyph. And there you go. Victory by putting a tank to sleep.
That was fun.
I'm not gonna I'm not gonna question it. And I guess you probably threw the Slipara box into the tank and it puts everyone inside it asleep. But it does look like you just actually put a tank to sleep. We've just taken out a tank. You're worried about some guards? Oh. Things are about to get epic. We are indeed on a ship. But hey, we will see what ship it is next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks for watching.